going. Copyright reasons, gotta turn this off ASAP. Good morning. I just finished having such a good shower. Today I'm doing a campaign shoot with The Iconic. It's a beauty shoot. I'm so excited. What's the time? Hold on, let me double check the time. Because it should be like, yeah, oh my goodness. Wait, my partner just texted me. What the hell did he say? Seems good. Oh, yeah, it is good. Okay. But yeah, it's 6:51 at the moment. My call time is 9:15, I think it was. But I want to get there a little earlier because it is far away from where I live. So I'm trying to get there ASAP. But just want to say good morning, and hopefully I can bring you along to the shoot with me. If not, you'll probably see me end the shoot, and yeah, and I'm gonna be coming home. Yeah, it's a beautiful day. It's finally started getting a little sunnier because the last couple of weeks have been super gloomy and like rainy and cold. I mean, it's been quite beautiful just being like cuddling at home and relaxing. It's been so good. But you know, it is spring heading into summer here in Australia, so we do adore the sun a lot. But yeah, so I'm gonna get dressed, get going, and start my day. See you guys soon. Bye. Okay, so I have gotten ready. I'm on my way to the beauty campaign shoot with The Iconic. I popped this do-rag over my head because it just flattens out the edges. I put gel on my edges so it can like look really nice. My skin's really dry at the moment only because obviously they're focusing on the face today, so I'd rather let the makeup artist do her thing, let her just, you know, run wild on my face. So I'm just not putting any cream or oils on my face. If she does ask, there is nothing, and it would just be simple, you know. Yeah, so I'm gonna go. I'm wearing this cute little spring summer dress by Realization Pa. If I'm saying that correctly. Yeah, so I'm gonna go on my way. I'm gonna get on my way, sorry. And I'll catch you guys later. So I just got to the studio, but I'm like 30 minutes early, so I'm just gonna like wait out in the sun for a bit. Yeah, I don't know if I should get something to drink. I'm getting thirsty. Anyways, I'm probably gonna get something to drink. Actually no, it's fine. Change my mind. It was actually quite easy to get here. Okay, so I made it. Oh my god. So I just got breakfast. This is the magical view of the amazing shoot today. Oh my gosh, the location is so gorgeous. I am so keen, so keen. Like, what? Yeah. Morning.
Morning.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Good, thank you. So beautiful up here.
Yeah.
It's so good. Wait, I'll get that. This ham croissant is so delicious. Like, this is so good. Nice. Delicious. So good. Pardon, darling?
You have an oil?
No, I got this really awesome gift. Hey, gorgeous. Can you show them your earrings, please? They're so lovely. Oh my god, they're like emerald green. Oh, baby.
I woke up like this.
You woke up like that? I love it. I love it. I'm just gonna pop this here. It's so wicked.
Want it out? Yes, let me.
Let me know. Oh, I was gonna move into you as well.
Position.
So, this is Bruna. She's from Rio. Well,
São Paulo.
São Paulo.
But let's say I'm from Rio.
Exactly. Yeah, you're right.
I'm Carioca.
Hey, Carioca. I'm Carioca. We wish.
You're more Carioca. She's more Carioca than me.
We wish. I met her at a campaign shoot for Myers, and I love her vibe. So.
Yeah, we connect straight away. And when I saw this one on a call sheet this morning,
you're like, oh my god.
We're happy.
Yeah. But yeah, so we're doing the campaign for The Iconic today. Super exciting. You know, just gonna hang out, work.
Yes, have some. It's a good weather today,
yeah,
which is good.
Is so nice.
You have just beautiful skin here while I'm trying to hide myself from the sun.
Show us here.
No, mine has been. I have 10 part of my body, but not my face.
How are your eyes, by the way? Because I saw that
they are good. Yeah, that's why I have eye drops. So I have like thing every time.
Was that painful?
No, not at all. Okay. I didn't feel anything. Yeah, that was the weirdest thing.
Because I was like, damn, that looks painful, and I'm so bad with pain.
I was awake the whole surgery, so you kind of you can hear. They kind of put something to you relax, but
good.
You can hear the doctor talks to you through it, and I'm like, oh my god, it's happening.
Yeah.
It's in my eyes already. That's it.
But you're happy you did it, right?
Yeah. Definitely. Like now, I've forgot my sunny sunscreen.
Okay, you need to get it later on.
Yeah, I know, but it's been good. It's like, it's so good not to depend on my glasses anymore. Mm. So it doesn't give me headache today. Mm. But I can barely open my eyes. I'm just like this.
Yeah.
Just sleeping.
Well, we won't look up at the sun. Just look around here.
Do you know what's going on today?
We're doing video.
Oh,
yeah. So I saw Lester and
really,
she was saying where I was gonna be for the video shoot. It'll be nice and natural, beautiful. Yeah, I think it'll be really nice. He's using film. I love film.
I've never done that.
Oh, film is my favorite when like everything just comes together so perfectly.
Really? That's so cute. I've never done that. That'll be the first time.
The other day I went to a drive-thru cinema and we watched Tenet.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm just saying, you need to watch it. I'm just trying to tell anyone that knows of that movie, Tenet. So check it out.
Okay,
it's so good.
I will.
Yeah.
Definitely.
It's super philosophical, like it gets your mind thinking.
It's about what? I've heard about it.
So it's a lot of like, well, you don't mind me kind of saying.
No.
So it's like time travel and the concept of that.
Okay,
It's really dope, like you'll really enjoy it.
Yes. I love
it's
that.
Definitely
I watched The Invisible Man.
Okay, how was that?
It's crazy because it kind of, it fucks with your head because there's some, the name said already, like it's invisible.
Yeah.
But what happened in the movie,
It's
so fun because it fucks
I've
up
seen it, by the
mind.
Way, but I didn't like it.
Really?
Yeah, I just want to get your perception of it because I didn't really like it.
I mean, I did like it because it's hard to make people, trust you when there's someone invisible, but
you're not
crazy at the same time because you know what's going on.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
I don't know. I love that one.
I'm glad you liked it. I love the actress herself. Like, she's awesome.
Yeah.
But the actual film, I just thought it was really weird.
Hello.
Hey, how are you?
Good. I'm Martin.
Martin, nice to meet you. Bruna. Bruna.
Bruna.
Bruna.
Bruna.
That's okay.
Sorry, I
tumbled
my arms.
That's fine.
Do you
need anything? No, I'm okay.
Okay, thank you.
Support seriously because
no, you got good content. It's good. Like I need people like you guys.
It's not easy.
How's it going?
Well, it's a lot of work. Like the editing,
is
not easy.
Yeah.
And I'm just learning editing. Like I just watched Bruna's one and it's really professional.
No,
I swear to God, babe, because I'm like, mine's like baby.
But to be honest, I just say that.
Hello, Martin over there, Ebony, and of course,
paid host, but
not a paid host, Dylan.
8 hours later.
So it is the end of the day. Such an incredible shoot, we had so much fun. Now I'm just heading home.
I'm not gonna add everything. Actually,
I might as well add everything because Martin might take it to work tomorrow, so yeah, at least I would have some left over. Just gonna mix it up with the seasoning in there. Well seasoned. I'm trying not to poke the fish too much because it'll lose its shape, so I'm just being super careful in how I maneuver the fish in this saucepan. I'm just currently plating. Just gonna eat those. And this is the dish. I've just tried the barramundi and it's incredible. I'm so happy with it, it tastes so good. Good morning. I literally just woke up. I woke up and I really wasn't feeling it this morning. Like, okay, so I am headed to the test shoot. I'm gonna look at the lens. I'm gonna try. And yeah, that's about it right now. I'm just gonna go to the test shoot and then come back home. I have to go to the post office first because I have some things that had come in. And yeah, so that's me for now and let's go. Hey guys, so this is Kova. I'm at the test shoot, obviously, but I made a new friend and look at the way she's sitting. Like, what is that? She's doing that, like, but she's so sweet. And she has a really good color.
Beautiful
color. Yeah, it's stunning. So nice. She like watches you.
Always have an eye on me.
Yeah, what a cutie. And there's me. And here's the photographer. You know, that one. Yeah, so oh, okay buddy, I'm gonna go. Okay, it was fun having you here. Well, yeah, cool. I have to leave. This is so cute. Okay, see ya. Bye Nick. Amazing, it was so good to meet you. Okay guys, so I've left the test shoot. Oh my god, Nick, you're so sweet. That was such a chill test. Yeah, it was awesome. And he had such a beautiful little dog. She was so stunning. I mean, you've seen the video, you'll see how like calm and like warm she is. But yeah, that was so refreshing. The test shoot. So now I'm gonna head home. Yeah. See you guys soon. Such bad lighting here, but we move. It's all good. This is one of my favorite places in Sydney. It's on the corner of Cleveland. I think this is Elizabeth Street. Yeah, so They have like a whole bunch of really awesome bespoke furniture. And most of the things are like vintage items as well. Yeah, they have really cool stuff. I haven't been in here for a long time, but like when I was starting modeling and I would go to castings, I would always make sure I came in here just to wish upon a star. Yeah, just to like, because I feel like it has really nice energy and all the odd items they sell just look really interesting and cool. Like this is a cute little lamp here, and this is really nice. The glass side table is really nice. I like that too. And I'm pretty sure there's another level as well. See, my color, my favorite color is green. So whenever I see things like this, I always like get excited. Trying to record before. I'm super simple. That was such a nice little walk in there. The lady was so sweet. I asked her if I could film and she was like, of course, of course. And I'm like, oh my god, baby girl, thank you. To the shops to buy a candle because tomorrow I'm doing like a little video for my YouTube, and I really love candles while I'm working or just doing anything. I just love having candles around. Kind of gives me like a calming sensation. So yeah, I'm gonna go find a nice candle somewhere. I usually prefer vanilla scented candles. Yeah, so that's the goal right now. Sorry. Hey, how are you going?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. Do you sell any candles, like any vanilla scented candles?
Yeah, not vanilla.
What kinds do you have though?
So we have the Vulva Pickle Green. So this one is lavender, bergamot, geranium.
Okay.
So it's quite relaxing, very sweet as well with the orange and the geranium.
Okay.
So there's that one. This one's very fresh. That's pine, mint, rosemary, orange.
Mm.
Then you've got the harmony, so that's cypress, eucalyptus, Geneva, and mangrove. That's quite warm. That's more of a winter candle because it's very warming.
This one is really nice. It's like the closest thing I would say to vanilla.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that's got basil, cypress, eucalyptus, and our immortal essential oil.
It's really nice, actually.
So that comes in a candle, the soap, there's a room spray as well.
Oh.
And there's a diffuser as well.
Mm.
So you've got quite a lot of options for that fragrance.
How long is that, the time? The
Sorry?
Candle, the wick time, how long?
I've had mine for about 4 weeks now. I've burned it for about 2 hours a night.
Okay, that's good. Yeah. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Mm. Yeah, I think I'm going to try this one and see.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll grab this one.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you so much.
Is that all today?
Yeah, that's it. Awesome.
Sure.
Thank you.
And that's a gift?
No, it's for my place. Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
Yep.
The reset. Hélène, I'm giving you this one.
Sorry.
This one is a night serum.
Are you a member with us?
No.
So that's $39 today.
Awesome. Do you know any other places that you know of that sells really good candles besides here?
I've personally always liked Glasshouse. I know they do their Christmas scented candle is like vanilla and something.
Oh, really?
Yeah, ask for their festive Christmas candle.
Are they upstairs?
So yeah, take these escalators straight upstairs, go left, and you want to go into, it's one of the first stores on the left, it's left, a houseware store.
I'm going to try them out first, because the thing is that one's a smaller size.
They do, they have bigger sizes, they have a 1 week, a 2 week, and a 3 or 4 week.
Right.
And they're soy-based candles, and their fragrance always lasts, I find. And it's quite strong as well. I like things that are really strong. So for me, I just prefer their candles.
Yeah.
I stick to that, I know them, I don't really want to try new things.
I'm so sorry, I just thought I want like a bigger size, something that'll last longer, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I might go pop in there, and if I don't like it, probably if I do, you won't see me sadly.
Yeah,
but yeah.
Yeah, so you just go straight upstairs, turn left, and it's one of those, I can't remember the name, but you'll see that they're on the right as soon as you walk in.
Okay, awesome. Well, thank you so much, Auckland. No, have a good day. See you, bye. Okay, let's see. Okay, well, obviously I have changed my mind because the worker there gave me, I guess, like a mini review of like what he thought was better. So I'm gonna check out Glasshouse and see their candles. Maybe their candles are a little bit better. I can already smell, like this one, coconut lime. It smells so good already. I'm pretty sure that's what I'm smelling. Guys, I think I found the one I want. It's the vanilla and caramel one. I don't know, but maybe there's more scents. Yes, there is. There's lemongrass, there's coffee, flowers, and vanilla. Ooh, let me try that one. No, the coffee flower is way too strong. Sea salt and saffron. Ooh, sounds interesting. No, it smells as if a bad perfume. So there is also chamomile and lotus. No, that's too sweet, I feel. I'm looking towards vanilla and caramel still. I'm gonna go back. Oh my god, yummy. I like the smell of like deliciousness. Hi, how are you?
Do you need assistance anything?
I think I'm gonna get this one, but I'm still like seeing.
I can grab it.
Oh, awesome! Thank you so much. Oh wait, actually, oh my god, I just saw one that I've actually bought before. I bought this one before. Oh, this is vanilla bean and allspice. Oh, that one's so good. Yeah, I remember buying that one before. I'm so indecisive, guys. There's like a huge array of candles. Like, huge. This is one that I've already bought before a while ago. Like, a really, really long time. And then there is... Hey, how are you going? Awesome. There's so many choices. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. It's so hard to choose, but I think I'm gonna get the caramel and I think it was vanilla. Yes, it was. Okay, I'm gonna get that one. Cool. I think she already popped it at the front for me, so I'm just gonna go there. But they still have the coffee thing. I went to buy my friend perfume the other day, and at the shops, they don't allow at those ones anyways, coffees, and I found it really hard to actually get a good sense of smell because I was smelling so many different perfumes that I just couldn't smell anything else. But anyways,
smells so good. So I got the caramel and vanilla. I always put perfume on before I go to the beach. So I got this new bikini by Body by Raven Tracy. So I'm just trying it on. I'll show you what it looks like. But yeah, I received it in the mail today. I love it. I love the cut. It's really cute. And I've tried on the bikini already and it's honestly amazing. I feel really sexy in it, which is a plus, and I feel really confident, obviously. So I made it to the beach. Such a nice day. I'll show you guys. My bikini. It is such a perfect day. I'm trying to find the light. The light is here. I'm gonna take some selfies. You know, as you do when you come to the beach, if you don't, whatever, cool. But I will. but no, I'm gonna go. There's this guy at the beach who's playing loud music, like, can you guys hear that? Oh my god, it's so annoying. But it's doing him, really. So yeah. That's just a reality. Also, this bikini is a vibe. Like, it feels so cute. Anyways.
Am I about to entertain y'all? I don't know. Maybe.
I just got an email. Excuse me. It's for a delivery. I can't pick it up today, sadly. I wish I could. Wait, but I could also just check what time they close today. Because if I can get it today, that would be awesome. Then I'm just rushing down the road. Alright, to go get what I need to get. Because this is really important. Because if they, it's currently 4:27. If they close at say 6, it's not saying what time it closes, but I know for sure they will be open. Oh, I'm just gonna be that person. I'm gonna call them and see if they're, because I actually need this. I actually need this item today.
Hi, how are you? I just want to know what time you guys close today. Oh, okay, yeah. Oh wait, 5:30? It's 4:00. Okay, awesome. I'm all good. I just wanted to know. I'm gonna be there soon. Okay, perfect. Thank you so much. Bye. Guys, it's only 4:28. They close at 5:30, so that means I can go to the news agency and pick up this parcel, which I've been waiting for 10 whole weeks, guys. Oh my god, 10 whole weeks, like, damn. Because today I was actually down the road from my street when they sent me a message saying they missed me, as in, like, sorry, you weren't home, so you know what I mean. So they had to leave, obviously. But yeah, now I'm gonna go down the road and just go grab my parcel, baby. Baby, as they say online. Baby. Wait, today I saw this really, really funny TikTok. Oh my god, I think I even screen recorded it, of this girl. Honestly, I don't have a TikTok, but the things that people post on Instagram about TikTok, hilarious. Like, y'all are funny, okay? Wait, I'm gonna put it on for you guys to listen, because I wish you could see. Oh wait, you know what? I'm gonna show you. Okay, so this is the video. Wait, you know what?
Period.
I'm gonna start it again.
Period. Period. Period.
I'm so dead. This is, I was dying.
Period.
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 Yes.
Period.
Yes.
Period. Pert. Pert.
Pert.
Pert.
Right. Exactly.
So I finally got the package that I've been waiting for 10 weeks now. Guys, I've been waiting for this and I feel like it was never gonna arrive. But this package right here, can't even say too much. I mean, I haven't even said enough, but I will just keep it to myself for now. But I'm so excited. I've been like so keen. Because a lot of the times when I would get posts in, I would hurry in the morning to go and check what it is, and it would never be this package. But yeah, I always thought like this package would come earlier, even though they did email me on like October 23rd. But I just thought maybe it might just show up a little earlier. But no, it came exactly on the date it said it would, thankfully, and I was really determined to make sure I got it. So actually this today I wasn't really meant to, because basically they came early to my apartment and I wasn't home to pick it up, so they sent it to a pickup station and that's where I got it.
So we are back home and I am making creamy shrimp pasta. Some delicious creamy shrimp pasta. So yeah, let's get to it. I've already cut these up. I have to cut the mushroom up as well. Yeah, and I have some of the other ingredients on this side as well. I'm just gonna add a tiny bit of chili on top because we love chili. So there you have it. My version of spaghetti shrimp. Well, this is fettuccine. Fettuccine shrimp. With mushroom. I'll try some now. Delicious.
Okay, so here it is. I'm just gonna add some parsley to finish. This is the final dish. What do you think, babe?
Mmm, so good.
Yeah?
Incredible.
Amazing. I'm glad you're enjoying it, darling. Yay. All done. Hey friends, so it's a new day here in Sydney. It's a beautiful sunny day. I'm on my way to work. I'm doing a show with The Iconic, which is super exciting. I can't wait. And I know a lot of my friends will be working today as well, which is awesome. Yeah, so that's what's happening right now, and I'm gonna take you guys along with me. So I will see you later. So we just got to the location. This is the place, and there are models here. And this is JJ, the photographer. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well.
And here we have. Yes. Oh my god, awesome. He's also Sierra Leonean, by the way. Yeah. Music.